Okay. Lesson one. You can't eat this. You can eat this. If you're gonna go to a store and sit in line like a NIMBY for an hour and a half, don't buy that. Buy that. Because if you're gonna go and risk getting sick in a store, you might as well buy something that you could eat. Come on, people. You don't need toilet paper and hand sanitizer. You need food. If you're gonna prepare, buy food so you don't have to go to the store again and fight someone over a can of beans.